see with my own eyes. It didn't take too long to hitch a ride with a guy going south to start a new life. Past the place where my friend died 2 years ago. Down the 303 at the end of the road. Flashing lights and squeezing zones. And it made me think it's not just the stones that they got it.
Try it.